No longer on pins and needles, the Newport Aquarium just revealed on the Today Show that the stingray sweet pea is expecting shark ray. I'm sorry. Now we're learning just how historical this is by talking to the general curator, Mark Dvornak. This is really big news. You guys are the first shark ray in captivity in the Northern Hemisphere?
That is correct. Sweet pea.
Sweet pea. Yeah. And sweet pea's been up to some mischief, apparently.
Yeah, well, we are very pleased to announce, it's hard to believe, but this coming February the 1st is the 7-year anniversary of our announcing the shark ray breeding program at the Newport Aquarium. Well, we're very excited to announce that Sweet Pea, the darling of the program, is pregnant.
There she is. My first question was, how'd you know? And you said that she started to develop a bump and you assumed she wasn't overeating?
Yeah. We our two biologists, Scott Brehab and Jen Hazardous, who work with the shark rays on a daily basis, started noticing that she was getting a little bit around.
And here's the ultrasound. Yeah. Now, can you tell how many pups are in there from this?
It is really, really difficult. Our vet, Dr. Peter Hill, he was the one that conducted the actual ultrasound. And it was just a challenge to try to figure out how many. But we did have positive confirmation that there are indeed pups in there, so we're really excited.
But no confirmation on how many? So you'll know when the time comes?
We're thinking anywhere from maybe possibly 6 to 8 pups.
Wow. Now, what are the chances that all 6 to 8 will be live born?
Well, shark rays do give birth to live pups, but this is all uncharted territory that we're entering into.
Sure.
So as excited as we are very we're approaching it with a lot of cautious optimism.
Absolutely, I hope so. And this is really wonderful news to share while you're in this Winter Family Days promotion.
Yeah.
What's that about?
Well, with Winter Family Days, which runs through the end of February, with every paying adult ticket, two kids get in for free.
And can the naked eye or the unseasoned observer see this bump?
Well, they're not going to be able to actually see Sweepy. We've actually taken her off exhibit.
That makes sense.
And brought her over to our, I guess you could think about it as the maternity ward.
The maternity ward.
So we can pamper her like every expectant mother should be.
And are you giving her pickles or any strange food that she might
be
craving?
No, just a lot of TLC. We're watching and we're keeping a close eye on her. But we still do have our other shark rays at the aquarium, Spike, Scooter.
They are
the two males. We're not too sure.
You've been looking for which one's acting the most nervous.
Exactly. They're pointing fingers at each other. And then we have our other female, Sunshine. So we still do have shark rays on display.
Well, that's what you get for making whoopee, as the song goes. Thanks for coming in and sharing the news with
us. Our pleasure.
That is fantastic. Winter Days, as we mentioned, at the Newport Aquarium run through February 28th. And soon we'll be able to see Sweet Pea and hopefully a pup or two as well.